Rhaegal is taken along with his brothers to Carth. He is stolen by Zaro, Zo, and Daxos, along with Drogon and Viserion. Daenerys enters the House of the Undying to retrieve them and eventually finds her three dragons chained. Pyat Pree attempts to chain her with magic, claiming that her dragons make his magic strong, and that she makes them stronger, thus she will stay with them for an eternity. She whispers to her dragons the command of fire, and the three of them burn Pyat Pree alive, releasing his magic.